do a search for Adobe Spark. It's the first link, Adobe Spark. Click login. Teacher or student section, click login with school account. Click continue with Google. Choose your Google account. Scroll down, click create a project. Then you can click on graphics, or you can do web pages or videos, and then choose which type of graphic you want, and it'll give you some templates to start with. And there you go.